Going well, I hope.
I trust you've heard what befell Roderick. But Haven.
I'm not entirely clear, actually. An army of some sort attacked.
What happened here?
And where is the merchant we intended to meet?
It seems Vicinius angered Calpurnia by sending her mistreated slaves.
Was that mercy or anger at damaged stock?
She was paying a fortune for literate slaves. What can slaves do that Venatori can't? That must have been Vicinius.
I see Calpurnia sent Venatori to deal with him.
Let's look around. Find the pieces. Here's another one. whole again, but... Hold on.
Lady Calpurnia, I had no intention!
I warned you of consequences should the slaves you bring me suffer in your care! Venatori! Show him my displeasure!
No! Wait! Wait!
What just happened?
That speech came from the crystal. Dagna may make something of it.
Law has
gathered quite the collection.
We'll see.
Wonder how many are
not
in
much
the
better
set.
Than the road, you ask me.
If no one else would do it, someone has to step up.
We'll see.
Your trip to the merchant's home yielded results. Before she became leader of the Venatori, Calpurnia was a slave from Minrathus. Even slaves with magic are treated unkindly in Tevinter. If Corypheus freed her, no wonder she follows him.
She must believe freedom will reign under Corypheus.
Perhaps. Calpurnia has freed Visinia in the meantime.
Amazing find, Inquisitor. The Shaebrid in Orzammar had something like it.
Greetings to you too, Dagna.
They preserve voices, or a likeness. Memories, you know? You don't know. Doesn't matter. The Venatori cracked it, but here...
These documents you found, Inquisitor. I've made interesting...
Have the fear of demons.
But the power will draw them unless you have wards against possession.
Once you have become the vessel, demons will be beneath your concern. The prepared as I have directed.
I shall, Elder One.
Sod it! Oh, sorry. The crystal couldn't take any more. Wasn't meant for this.
Griffius said Calpurnia was going to be a vessel. A vessel for what?
They spoke of power and demons. But Calpurnia is already a magister. Griffius must have some other plan.
That looked like Griffius and Calpurnia.
It was a memory stored in the crystal.
No. That was vital information. Did you see Calpurnia's expression? Their alliance may be less than harmonious.
Dagna? Again?
Well, I'm no shaper, but I might be able to get it to remember new sounds.
Really? If we hid it among Capern... If this crystal were placed in a lair, I...
Why not?
You... A single agent may slip in and out without notice. This crystal may yield great reward.
Right, simple. Dagna, any chance?
Oh, there's all...
If there's a...
I'll have the crystal ready soon. I think.
Send us 5 dozen guardsmen.
Not raw recruits. With luck, they'll know which end to grip a sword by.
Inquisitor.
Read the report.
It was unusual. Is he always so blunt?
Yes.
dispatch for you. Inquisitor, I have something for you.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile. One of the Templar targets. Thank you for bringing us here.
Thank you.
who need it.
Cleared out. Give me a week and I could do it myself.